balance of the Force is in flux. It's up to the heroes of the galaxy to defend the light against the villains of the dark side. Let the show begin. The heroes don't waste any time taking down their first target. Gone raging Wrathdar on the villains. Kill spree halfway completed.
All right.
Better move fast. Back off.
For my father. You all right?
You've done this before.
Stay down! See? No problem. Now! I have a word.
Your hope has grown.
Focus!
Enthusiastic newcomer Finch continues to make a name for himself, scoring the last kill. versus evil, light versus dark, heroes versus villains. Who's gonna win?
Something's coming.
Great.
The dark side takes their first casualty in record time. All hail the Dark Lord of Killstreaks.
No time for pleasantries.
Enemy numbers still need to be reduced by half.
I'm a little rusty. Just a little bit.
The galaxy rejoices. Never before have we seen such an all-star cast of great heroes and vile villains joined together in this, the universe's ultimate showdown.
Stop!
The heroes suffered their first fatality.
Competition.
Countless victims.
Very confident.
Murderous instinct. You're only halfway there.
Don't disappoint me.
Thank you. Tatooine's favorite son saves the day. The Force will be with Luke Skywalker. Always. The fate of the galaxy will be determined. Who will win? My processing unit states the odds of a light side victory is 850-1. Must be a malfunction. My business claims its first victim.
Thank you.
string of takedowns Yoda has.
I don't have a lot of patience for you. Consider this a lesson.
Raging Raptor on the villains. Emperor of Extermination strikes again.
Got an idea, but it's wasted.
Enthusiasm to make a name for himself, scoring the last kill. Slaves of the galaxy, I mean, people of the galaxy, it is time to witness the fight of the century, the eternal conflict, the battle of battles. Heroes 1, villain, nothing as the battle begins.
Thank you.
Viper slays the competition.
Thank you. friction.
Required enemies heartlessly killed. 50%. Stunning display of marksmanship that will claim more victims every time he describes it.